45, 46, still short.
Fuck! I could kill for a pack of Morleys. You said your mom had you covered for smokes.
I mean, she does, but, well, you know, ever since she stopped working, she's been having these attacks of, like, extreme fatigue. Sometimes she sleeps 2 days straight.
Chum, if my mom slept for 2 days straight, I'd call trauma stat.
Yeah? With what Eddie's? You wouldn't lift a fucking pinky finger, and you know it. Anyway, lately she started forgetting all kinds of shit.
So go ask her for more Eds. Maybe she'll forget she already gave you some.
Don't be soft. Okay. You there. Yes, I'm talking to you. Are you getting what you want out of life? Let me guess. Food from a tube, rusty water from the tap, another murder outside your bedroom window. But what if you could leave all that...
Right now.
Know how it's gonna end.
People come to see a show, not a damn execution.
True, but I mean, don't count
on something
to mix things up.
Pow! Only thing he understands.
Yeah, let's see how far that takes him.
Thank you. Thank you.